get war.
We get war.
We are for education of the little children.
We are for education of the little children.
We are for empowering women.
We are for empowering women.
We are saying that women rights are human rights. Women rights are human rights.
Human rights are human rights.
Human rights, women.
No to war!
No to war!
No to war!
Del Fakir Waye!
Waye!
We are 64 tribes!
We are 64 tribes!
We are Nwe!
We are Nwe!
We are Denga!
We are Denga!
We are Madi!
We are Madi!
We are Acholi!
We are Acholi!
We are Morle!
We are Morle!
We reject violence!
We reject violence!
We reject violence!
We reject violence!
No to war!
No to war!
Yes to peace!
Yes to peace!
Thank you!
Very good!
We
have been mentioned in the Bible.
Yes.
We are great people, great nation. There's going to be peace in your country. People are greeting you. They love you. We love America. Pass our greeting to people of America. We want them to help us developing the country. Not targeting leaders. What is needed in South Sudan is development, is peace, is support. They have supported us during those difficulties of liberation, during the referendum, during the difficulties of the process of liberation. They should also help us now in developing the country. Simple as that. This is what we want from the people of America and the government of America. We trust you. We love you. Your country is there. We know what you want from us.
We know what you've done.
We know what you want from us is stability, is good governance, so that you go back home, you go and develop that country.
Yes!
South Sudan!
Once again, as I said earlier, we are great people. You have great country, you have beautiful country. One day your country is going to be just like America.
Amen!
I don't want to say more. I'm happy that I've seen these beautiful places. Once again, I'm bringing you greetings from Juba, from your president, from all the leadership in Juba. Peace, peace, peace.
Peace, yeah.
No for war.
Yeah.
We want education. We want develop economy. We want hospital. We want clean water. We want harmony between people. We want unity of the people.
Yes.
Lazima tu kumpia America kali yalta kumizoyo tu marugula na minmadi ana mzoe. Pardon, give me a friend to talk. Once you come home, don't come alone. Bring a friend, an American investor, just like the Ethiopian have done. Ethiopia now is developed because of the support of their friends in America.